things I don't like. Yeah.
What's something I don't like?
The green is the wind.
I guess you could say, I don't like the Green Bay Packers.
Things that I don't like.
Number one, condiments. Just why? First of all, they taste bad. Second of all, they're so unnecessary, and just enjoy the food by itself.
Number two, the color pink. I don't really know what to say about this one. Pink does not vibe with me. This next thing, I really don't like, and kind of have a phobia of. Spiders. Just saying that made my skin crawl.
Another thing I don't like are sharp objects. Scissors, knives, really anything pointy. I always feel like the situation's gonna end really bad.
And this last one is just a bit of a personal one, but I hate when you walk into a room and everybody has to turn over you. Like, I just left 5 minutes ago. You know I'm gonna come back. So it's not like I'm a celebrity walking into the room or something. I just gotta come back to the classroom.
Things I don't like. Things I don't like. Starting with eggs, they taste really bad. That is all I have to say. Orange flavored candy. It is quite bad, yet also tasteless. Banana Laffy Taffy. I genuinely hate these. If you enjoy these, I suggest seeing a medical professional. I'm sorry. Whipped cream. I just dislike the texture. The words nom nom. What even is nom nom? I don't like fireworks. I don't know why. I just don't enjoy them. This is fine. I'm fine.
These are things I don't like. Food edition. But before we start, I'm gonna change into a food that I do like. Much better. First, we have prunes. I mean, they're just mushy and they don't taste good at all. Next, we have vinegar. I mean, who in their right mind would drink this? Next, we have tzatziki sauce. A lot of members of my family actually like this, but it just doesn't taste good. Next, we have cranberries. To me, they just taste very bad and very dry. Finally, we have Crisco shortening sticks. Once I mistook this for butter, and the taste was one of the worst things I've ever tasted in my life.
Alright, things I don't like. Let's get right into it, okay? Number one, software updates. They be picking the wrong time to just pop up. It's mad annoying, yeah, but that's fine. Number two, when your parents say you got company coming over to eat dinner, you're like, okay, cool. And then they'd be like, clean your room. Clean my room? Is they eating in my room? Are we going in my room? All you gotta do is close the door. That's all you gotta do. I don't see the problem. Last but not least, definitely not least, when your parents call your name and then you go, yes, and you hear nothing. And then you say it like 3 times and then you walk out. They're like, oh yeah, I was talking. And then it's like, just say, come out here. Don't call my name and make me wait this whole time. Like that's it.
This shirt, it's like looking at a highlighter. Furbies. Extremely creepy, especially for a kid's toy. Okra, just so disgusting. I hate the taste. The sound of chalk on a chalkboard. When a pebble gets stuck in your sock and it's the only thing you can feel. Heat. Just heat.
Here are a few things I hate. Number one, Twizzlers, because I don't think that they even taste like anything at all. Another thing I hate is when people leave the door open when they leave your room, because it's just really annoying. Another thing I hate is when you get all A's and then one bad grade on a test and it brings your grade down a ton. Lastly, I hate online school because it makes it really hard to focus and have social interaction, which I think is really important, but I understand why it's really necessary right now.
This is a list of things that I don't like. Starting at number one,
pickles.
Like, who had the audacity to take cucumbers, a perfectly delicious food, and put them in something disgusting to make pickles? Number two, math. Like, it was okay before you added letters. Like, people don't add numbers to English, so don't add letters to math. And last, but certainly not least, people who don't like this fine man. Like, Harry Styles is everything you've ever dreamed of. He supports Black Lives Matter. He supports the LGBTQ community. He's a feminist. And he's good looking. Like, what is there not to like about someone?
This is things I don't like. One, broccoli. It's nasty. Who wants to eat it? Two, racism. Don't be racist. It's not cool. And three, I do not like field hockey. How do you even play it?
Hello, my name is Diego, and here are 3 things I don't like. Number one, I don't like people who are hypocritical. It is, for some reason, annoys me so much. Like, really, dude? Number two, I don't like people who cut you off when you ski. It's just so annoying. Like, let me have some space, dude. Last but not least, I don't like people who drink milk. Who does that? Who actually drinks milk?
These are some of the things I dislike very much. Onions, like please, they smell like feet. Celery, it literally tastes like musty water. Just why do I even need to explain? People who don't wear masks during a global pandemic.
Number one, milk. For some reason, ever since I've been a baby, I just really haven't liked cow's milk. It basically tastes like sweet water to me. Number two, and I'm sure you don't like this one as well, coronavirus. Corona ruined my last few months of school and my summer, and is currently ruining my 8th grade school year. Number three, people who don't wear their masks. People who don't wear their masks really upset me because we're in the middle of a pandemic and it's not that hard to put a mask on.
Just won't happen, so thanks, but no, I think I'm good to go, cause I quite enjoy the life you say I'm trapped in. Now I admire you, and that whole show you do, you're onto something, really it's something.
Hi, today I'm gonna tell you 3 things that I don't like. At number one, we have coleslaw. Like, I just don't like how it tastes, and also, to me, it just doesn't look pleasing to eat. At number two, we have mustard. Just like coleslaw, I don't like how it tastes. I don't like the texture, and I don't like how it looks either. It just looks so gross. My third thing is schoolwork. Like, I have so much schoolwork that I have to do today, and there's more. I have to do the math inventory too. And I also really don't like math.
Number four,
see the sky no more, cause I got it on me. I got it on me.
I hate to tell you, but it just won't happen. So thanks, but no, I think I'm good to go. Cause I quite enjoy the life you say I'm trapped in. Now I admire you, and that'll show you do. You're onto something, really it's something.
I don't try R8s, I don't like those.
Hi, my name's Thea, and these are some things I don't like. So first is the color orange. And I don't have anything that's orange to show you because I don't like orange. And second are these Hershey Kisses. I don't think they taste like normal chocolate to me, so I don't know, I just don't like them. Third is Push Pops. I stole this from my brother because I don't like them. I don't know, they taste weird. I don't know. And finally, it's gloves. I don't like the feeling of gloves on my hand, and I feel like I can't do anything, like zip up my coat or like go on my phone. So yeah, those are some things that I don't like.
Things I don't like. I don't like this COVID pandemic. I feel like everyone would say that they don't like this COVID pandemic. It's just been awful and horrible and nothing like we've ever seen before. Number two, I do not like vegetables. They're my number one food dislike. It's a very, I don't know, I just hate vegetables. I couldn't give you a reason why I hate vegetables. Number three, I don't like people who go out and in their own way and spread rumors about people and bring their lives down and who are just very dishonest and don't, yeah, they just don't like other people and they feel like they have all the power in the world and they can just do whatever they want.
We all seen a rubber shoe. We've also all seen water, but when these two combine and make that horrible squeaky noise, that is a thing I do not like.
What you been up to hitting? I've been dancing in my room, swaying my feet, trying to get you love and a kiss on the cheek. Cotton candy skies like I'm stuck in a...
I hate to tell you, but it just won't happen. So thanks, but no. I think I'm good to go, cause I quite enjoy the life you say I'm trapped in. Now I admire you, and that'll show you do. You're onto something, really it's something.
All of the things I do.
I like it, but not a lot. I don't like it.
Something that I don't like? That's simple. Vegetables. I do not like vegetables. Will you look at that? No one disagreed. Hey, what you gonna do with that mallet there? Oh!
I don't like online school, hockey, the Cowboys, LeBron, and baseball.